Hey guys, Jared James Nichols here, hanging out in Barcelona today. I want to talk to you about me, my technique, my tone, my signature gear, and everything else. Let's do it right now. I started using DR strings at the beginning of this year, and that really happened when a friend of mine lent me a set of the Veritas strings. And you know, I hadn't really played a lot of DR strings before. You know, I'd been playing a lot of different brands and, you know, trying other things, as we all do. And I remember when I put the Veritas on my guitar for the first time, I immediately noticed a very, very strong string. I could tell when I was bending it. My intonation, the accuracy of the notes. It was a little more than I was used to. And I also felt a string that was vintage in feel, but it had more of a modern kind of tuning. I remember when I tuned them up, I was expecting, you know, to have to go back and go back and go back. And it was really easy right away to get it to stay in tune. And honestly, I was using the strings the first set I'd had on for about 2 weeks, which for me is crazy because I'm a very aggressive player and usually I run through strings every few days. So the fact that I was able to use these strings confidently for a few weeks and also have them really sound shiny and brilliant the whole time, that was the winner for me. And you know, ever since then, you know, I haven't used anything else, and it's been amazing to know that, you know, just the fact of I just flew for about 24 hours to get here to Spain, and the strings that I put on before I left, I showed up, they were still in tune. It's the little things like that that are very reassuring for someone like me that's touring and traveling all the time. You know, DR strings, they're the best I've tried. These are the DRs that I use, the Veritas, the 10 to 46. Now, a lot of people would say, you know, those seem a little thin, you know, to get a lot of control. But I found that these are impeccable. These are great. So this is the set that I'm using. It's a vintage feel with the coated core. And now I want to show you a little bit about why I like these strings so much. The first thing, the control, right? So when I'm usually playing guitar, the biggest things that I think about on this hand are the attack. And on this hand is the bending and the vibrato. So for me, the simple fact that I can I didn't even pick the note. I didn't even pick it. I just held it. The control to me is so unbelievable. The fact that I can hold a bend. Check this out. Everything. And the other thing is, on these strings, what I've experienced more than any others that I've played is how high I can actually bend. So check this out. I'm going to take this note and I'm going to bend it up all the way to the octave of an E, which I've never done before until I got these strings. So check this out. And I won't even do it crazy. Go even higher if you want. You can do a five step, so that would be. Now, if you ever need to bend that high, I don't know, but I've never felt that I could do it on any other set until I've tried these, which is really cool. The other things about these strings that I love is just the fact that they feel vintage, but they give you that modern kind of sound and they have that modern durability. So you can really play. Very articulate, very clean, but they're just strong. They're monster strings and I love them.